God, you saved us. Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us, or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die. Let's go.
Finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. I just freaking ran, man. Now I'm like, you all are some shit. Won't let anybody out. We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. They could come fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Real nice knowing you, pal.
Shit. Nick, honey, you need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Zombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
Man, I really need to get that Zombrex. Yeah.
scrawny dude hiding in Bite the Bull Sunset.
Shop on the roof. Might be a jumper.